fast I can, real fast.
Hawaii won the volleyball.
He didn't quite make that turn. Could this be termination for the Terminator? No, he's still rolling. Even with the front and rear wheels both turning at the same time, it's hard for him to turn these big rigs around.
That's what I'm saying. He's got a lot of.
Let's hear it for the awesome Kong and the Taurus One. for round two with Awesome Kong and the Terra Duster. This is For the Money, Awesome Kong, and the Monster Mash. And it's Awesome Kong, the winner.
Right now. You'll need help later. He's looking up at you, boys and girls. Sail on, and it's for you all.
Tell him about where he's coming from.
Okay, now what we've all been waiting for, the super truck battle is about to begin.
Thank you. This is the winner.
1989 Chevrolet. Davidson, Mudbug Race, now that I recall the last 4 or 5 years, he's participated in several other events that we did. Candlestick Park 2 years ago on Mother's Day weekend. David Taylor. Service out of Fresno in Picklock Farms, King Ranch. Respec One Tire Wheel of Selma. '88 20 car body for Mr. Dane Lott. Dane's been much on the Taylor stuff up for 3.8 seconds. Next up is a young lady. Did you hear that, fellas? Do you think a lady gonna be able to do any good, boys? Let me hear you, fellas. You think a lady can do any good? What do you got to say, ladies? You think young lady can do any good behind the wheel of this machine? Okey-doke, we're going to find out in just a moment. Speaking of sponsors, we want to thank Nichols Automotive Products. By blown ejected alcohol fuel.
Okay, the Mudbuster ready to fire up. Let's see what the Mudbuster is facing out here. Let me see what he's spotting. Jimmy Goodwin, the man behind the wheel of Just Get Fly. Want to thank all the sponsors out here. Want to thank Sonny's Racing Engines of Phoenix, Kenny Fleet Service of Phoenix, also Kenny Service Center.
Kenny took home one first place. He's going for another one right now. Transmission. Again, here's another one of Johnson's, the Live Force Weekend Racing in Honolulu. Always been a good competitor at every Mudbog I've ever seen him at. It's a brand new body car for him over the last car that I saw William drive a year ago. Glenn Jess is one competitive Mudbogger. He's going to be here this weekend. I know that there's a race tomorrow. He might be heading down to Santa Maria. We'd like to thank Dick Sire out of Banning, Mitch Stein Graphics of Banning, Lee's Auto Body, and Charleston Masonry out of Banning, California, down near Palm Springs. Right now, our leader is still Mr. Locke, the executioner, at 2.98 seconds. Get ready for Jeff Carlson in the Mudbuster. Top of the pit, Bill
11 really stirred up. We had the mud mix early today, ample water in there. The sand has went down to the bottom, and consequently, if you can get on top of it, like Top Dog did on this first run, oh, did a great job. Wheels stood all the way through, but if those front wheels go down, the fuel line, not the type of the fuel mixer going into the engine, it's going to have a little muddy water join it, and it's going to have a hard time. Next, we have Mike Wilkes. Captain America from Snoqualmie, Washington. Oh, Snoqualmie. Bring me back. Small home state. Captain America is 484 cubic inches, black and a spherical head motor. Select effective sponsor, Small and Sons, and all distributors. Make sponsor. Run after the revenue, and a transmission for this race. We'll see how it looks up.
Some of that muddy water into his engine. Let's hear it for Roy Scotty Kirby. He's not going to take home any money on this today. He'll be back later this evening. We know it's going to run. Scotty, give the crowd a hand. Shirley Moult Chrysler, motor owner, Otis Budfucker, who runs that top fuel muzzle swinger dinger dagger from Vernier. Here we go. On the track here. Todd Blanchett from Madera, California, the Bud Light Party.
Know exactly what he has to do to help his mom and dad. They have really put together one real fine race.
Now he is not taking the grooves. Take a look. He staggered the grooves as well. Wayne Schott is the man behind the wheel of this machine. Bud Racer is coming from California. I can't make out what city he's from or how far deal. He has got a 540-engine fan monster. Says he's from Columbus. It says he has a deep black engine in there, but it looks more like a Chevrolet from here. Looks more like a Chevrolet from here. I believe he pulled out the Keith Black and he's running a Chevrolet today. The wildest four-wheel drive mud racer I've ever seen. Let's see how he does on the track. Todd Blanton in first place.
Markets as a sponsor. This is his first year in the pro t-shirt at the concession stand. The final state of it one more time. Get whipped. So get out there and get a free shirt. You don't get a free shirt if you don't stop by one. You get a free one. Nick Sassano from Clovis, California, driving pretty dirty. Chevy fans, the outlaw from Bakersfield, California, Mr. Tony Petras. Chevy fans, let them know what you think of that pretty blue and white outlaw truck. Well, it sounds like Tony's got a big turn section out here in the pit area. Don't know too much about this truck. All I know is that 50-inch tractor tires. They're going to tell me what he's running under the motor. No idea what's under the hood. Tony Petry from Bakersfield, California, the outlaw.
Sponsored by Valvoline Oil.
By Bill Alonzo. Sun Valley, California. It's a 1965 Ford Falcon running 14924 general tires, tractor tires, and a 460 cubic inch blown injector blower drive service engine. So a special thanks to them. General Tire sponsor, also Valvoline. Valvoline reminds you to say no to drugs. Combination in the Falcon. Bill Alonzo has spent a tremendous amount of cash putting this new motor with the help of his friends for blower drive service. I'm anxious to see what this Ford Falcon does. What about you, Ford fans? One more time, the Frantic Falcon. Driven by Tony Loza. Tony's been mud racing for a couple of years, does a heck of a good job. Carl over here, he's having a baby, he looks so worried.
That's for him, the plan to stop him.